seems that your real anger is against Modi more than KCR.
I'm not angry on anybody. My commitment to the people, let me be very clear. Even at that time, I supported Narendra Modi. One is my state problems. Second is national. I thought he will deliver. He will do extremely well. But he failed.
So you are saying in a way that Andhra has been better managed than Telangana?
100%. There is no doubt about it. Not only Telangana. It is better managed compared to any other state in the country.
Save Telangana from both KCR and Narendra Modi. Yes. You believe that both of them are together, that after the election they will come together if they can?
Yeah, they will. They are forced.
Are you doing this to fear, make the Muslims scared or what?
No, what I am saying, it is going to happen. There is no platform for KCR. Where you will go?
He won't be part of a third front.
Third front, where is third front? You tell me, which is third front? In this country, only one experiment earlier. That experiment is very clear. That is third front supported by Congress from outside.
Right.
That is only I have done that. Yeah. Today, there is no scope. Both BJP one side, Congress is one side. All other political parties we are anti-Modi. Some political parties with Modi.
Chandrababu Naidu ji, Andhra Chief Minister, you're back to where it all began, Hyderabad. I can see the smile on your face when you talk of Hyderabad. It is a very emotional, special place for you.
Yes. That's why people love me. You see the confidence. I have done so many things in Hyderabad. I have put Hyderabad on international map as a knowledge city. That satisfaction, I created all these things for the people.
But you know, I was at KCR's rally and KCR said, why is Chandrababu Naidu coming to Hyderabad? He has his own state of Andhra. Please tell him to stay there. He doesn't need to come to Telangana. This is our state.
This is my bond with people. KCR cannot dictate terms to me. People loves me. I created. I have to see that what I created has to move forward.
But every time I hear KCR, he keeps mentioning your name. He says this is an Andhra takeover of Telangana. Let's be honest. Is there, he's playing the Telangana card?
What I am saying, all these things are over. Now things have been settled. People are interested in development. He never developed Telangana or Hyderabad. So people are fed up.
But look at what has happened, Chandrababu Naidu ji. You have tied up with the party that was responsible for the breakup of Andhra Congress. Look at how things have changed.
No, what I am saying, at that time also I fought with Congress for justice. I always insisted equal justice for both the states, both the people. At that time they have bifurcated. Today you have seen the scenario. At the time of bifurcation, they announced special status and also bifurcation bill. Even that, this present government is not implementing.
So your real battle is KCR or Narendra Modi? Every time in your speech I keep hearing Bada Modi, Chota Modi, that they are a jodi. No, you are claiming that Narendra Modi and KCR are together?
Yes, 100%. Where is the doubt for you?
No, who is your enemy? Is it KCR or is it Narendra Modi?
Both. National level Narendra Modi, state level KCR. Both are equal to us.
But where is the evidence that Modi and KCR are actually batting as one team? Are you somewhere, because of your animosity towards Narendra Modi, you have got into an alliance with the Congress? Your main NTR
saying,
was always anti-Congress.
You are right. We started our journey with anti-Congress. Afterwards, there is no Congress now. That is one. Earlier, there are political compulsions. There is ideological compulsions. Today, there is a democratic compulsion, third angle. You have seen in history, we have done. One is, we created anti-BJP or anti-Congress coalition government.
So this time you want to create an anti-BJP front. That is your aim. Single aim is that. Then KCR on your side?
No, what I am saying, my aim is in this country, we want great country, great resources. Narendra Modi betrayed the country. So I wanted to motivate people, join together. Ultimately, we have to save
will this Mahagathbandhan take off? Will this Mahagathbandhan, Mahakutumi in Telangana, is it your first experiment of a Mahagathbandhan? If it loses, then what happens to your Mahagathbandhan?
No, I am saying, this is smoothly it has taken off. Now people are going to have some gains, some losses. But ultimately, it has been a successful experiment.
But if you lose Telangana, will the Mahagathbandhan stay for the general elections?
No, it is no way concerned to that. It is no way concerned to that, but we are going to win 100%.
Isn't KCR got an emotional connect because of the Telangana movement?
He is always egoistic. There are problems. He ignored totally. Nothing has been done. Rich state, he made it a debt trap.
Why do you keep calling him the farmhouse chief minister?
No, what I am saying, he constructed only farmhouse. Nothing else in Hyderabad.
But he's a popular chief minister. He has won every election in the last 4.5 years in Telangana.
You will see now.
No, what has changed? What according to you has changed? No, will the Telugu Desam voter vote for Congress? Will Congress voter vote for Telugu Desam? Yes, will the CPI, TGS vote for each other?
All votes. There is a total consolidation, polarization. We don't have any doubt, number one. Number two, there is an anti-TRS wave.
Are you have a battle in Andhra Pradesh in a few months also. Is that your next big challenge? No. Or are you seeing a national ambition for yourself?
For me, only single issue, save the nation, save democracy at national level.
But suddenly you are talking about save nation, save democracy.
No,
you are with Narendra Modi for so long.
No, what I am saying, even at that time, I am telling so many times, so many things. I am very frank about it. Never I hide anything. He didn't do that. So we have to differ with him. I have to fight. That's all.
You are hoping to do Chandrababu 2.0 in Hyderabad. You are hoping to come back to your...
No. I want to put Hyderabad on right track with right people. They will carry. I don't have any choice.
Chandrababu Naidu, appreciate you joining us.
You.
Okay, so we've got the Chief Minister of Andhra Pradesh trying to reach out to, as you can see, a large audience of Telugu Desam supporters here. Remember, the border areas of Hyderabad have a large Andhra population. Can Chandrababu tap into that, and can this alliance with the Congress work, and will it be a trailer for what happens in 2019? All questions blowing in the wind. Rajdeep Sardesai on the road show in Hyderabad with Chandrababu Naidu for India Today.